I am doing this video on day 4 of my second year of Lemtrada treatments. And if you can see or not, I have the red shading on my face, which is pretty common with the Sullendal, which is the steroid that you take before Lemtrada. So I had that the first year. I had it probably on day 3 or 4. It started to appear a little bit, and then it disappeared by the 5th or 6th day entirely. And so I'm just doing this video now because I remembered I had forgotten that yes, you may in fact have the same side effect from the Sullendal that you had the first year. And that's just, it's not itchy for me. It feels a little bit hot, a little bit warm, but I am in Norway and it's cooler here, so it's actually not a bad thing. It's kind of a nice, warming, comforting thing. other than that, the 3-day treatment was fine. Everything went really well. In hospital probably for about 7 hours for 3 days in a row. And everything was the exact same. My observation time, I had blood pressure tests every hour, and that's been pretty normal the whole time. And this morning I'm just having my I've got tremors. I don't know if this is gonna work very well. Having my lemon water. I probably feel it to about there. So it's almost full when I begin, and then I drink the whole thing. I do put a straw in because I find it works really very well to intake lemon water. It is a souring drink, so if you don't have it with that, you'll feel it right away. But with a straw in, it goes down smooth and fine and actually very refreshing. So that's not going to take me very long. But I just wanted to let everyone know. It's been a year, I think, that I've been, just over a year that I've been taking lemon in the morning. So before I do anything, before I eat or brush my teeth or anything like that, I take my lemon water. And when I first began taking it, I would just slice a lemon in half and I would use half a lemon. Now I actually juice the whole lemon, and it's been probably about 7 or 8 months that since I've done the whole lemon. I travel with a juicer, so if I'm in another country or out of town, I do the same thing, basically juice it and put it into a glass and take that down every morning. So it's a nice, cheap start to my day, and it makes me feel really good that I can basically alkalize my whole body for the day. And I think it kind of forgives any of the mistakes I may have made with my diet the day before, because that happens, we're human. And but my lemon water forgives that every day and helps out, because right now I have 0 white blood cells, so I'm trying not to spend a lot of time outside, a lot of time in stores or around public, so I don't have to grasp door handles or push door handles. washing hands pretty constant. I don't do it all the time because I'm at home, but if I'm outside, wash your hands when you get back, because those germs that you're bringing in with you or that are on your hand are not just your germs or your partner's germs. They're going to be everyone's germs. So, yeah. So I just thought I'd touch base. Day 4, everything still okay, happened the way that I thought it would happen. I forgot, actually, that the first day when I had my Solemdol, same thing with the pills, but the first day when I had the Solemdol, I forgot that you can actually taste a little bit of that. So I would take a mint for that. I actually didn't take it for the next 2 days, but I didn't taste it either. So, yeah. Anyway, good luck to everyone. This is year 2, the final year. So I may not have to get myself attached and plugged into any medication moving forward. So, good luck. Thanks for watching. Bye.